Today's run on the B-track will offer some unique twists and turns.